Let's drive the whole way to the dealership, pay $77 for it, open up this OE Toyota part, only to find what? Are you fucking kidding me? I could have got this for $45 in Rock Auto.